An accident has claimed the life of a Riverton, Kansas man. It happened around 4:30 on private property between Galena and Riverton. According to the Cherokee County Sheriff's Office, 63-year-old Tyrone Palmer of Riverton was loading trash into a trash truck when the truck went into gear and ran over him. Palmer died at the scene.